There you go, boys. Nice, solid fish. Oh, he swallowed that spoon. Just swallowed it. You wonder what us old timers used before the toads and the frogs and the swim baits. The forgotten spoon, weedless spoon, as opposed to a jigging spoon. A nice solid fish. We exploded on it. Old silver minnow, but this one's in gold. Classic bait. I don't throw it a lot, but I just got in the mood lately to throw it, fish it, you know, have some fun with it. Give these fish something different to look at. Water's very shallow. It's only that deep, and it's a little stained. So this gives them a little bit of flash, a little bit of vibration. Just a keeper, but you never know out here. Any cast could be that big one. Quick release, but he's in the boat. I lost one, couple casts before that in there. Thank you. two bites right there on that one clump of pads. Missed that first one, was a little smaller than this one even. I was like, darn it. I was rewarded anyway.
I was hung up on that pad stem. I didn't set the hook for quite a while. He must have bit it right on that pad stem, because when my bait hit it, I thought, well, that's it, I'm hung up. And I started pulling it, and then it started pulling back. Couple of times before he finally got it.